say scheming. Yeah. Niggas tryna get me. Yeah.
Though,
I run from my niggas.
It bothers me when the guards get to acting like the bras. Guess every team doesn't come complete with niggas like ours. That's why I see no need to compete with niggas like y'all. I just ask that when you see me, you speak up, nigga, that's all. Don't be ducking like you never wanted nothing. It's feeling like rap changed, it was a time it was rugged. Back when if a nigga reached, it was for the weapon. Nowadays, niggas reach just to set a record. Spaghetti bolognese in a polo lounge. Me and my G from DC, that's how I roll around. Might look like, but we heavy though. You think Drake would pull some shit like that, you never know. $1 million meetings in a polo lounge. Me and my man Oliver North, that's how I roll around. Shorty wanna tell me secrets by the rap, nigga. I tell that bitch it's more attractive when you hold it down. Kobe bout to lose 150 M's. Kobe my nigga, I hate it, had to be him. Bitch, you wasn't with me shooting in the gym.
Huh. Bitch, you wasn't with me shooting in the gym.
Tell Lucy and I said, fuck it, I'm tearing holes in my budget. Bag her like we in Publix and take her ass out in public. Ordered her the filet, told her butterfly, she'll love it. She used to soda and nuggets, she really just tired thugging. I'm just hitting my pinnacle, you and pussy identical. You like the fucking finish line, we can't wait to run into you. But let me get my mind off that young rich motherfucker getting mine off rap with my niggas.